All right, it is 9 minutes after 8, and we are getting ready to cruise for the 25th annual Woodward Dream Cruise. Thousands of people will be along Woodward checking out all the cool and classic cars going by. 7 Action News reporter Jennifer Ann Wilson, she got up early. She got there early to beat the rush, and you're giving us a preview. Jen, I'm sure you can already feel the excitement.
Oh, of course, the excitement is building, and it's cars like this that people come to see. This car is from the 1930s. It is a Ford, and you can see it doesn't look a day over. It doesn't look like it's nearly 100 years old, but that's because this gentleman right here and his grandson, Joe and Gabe, they've been taking really good care of it. How long have you had that baby?
50 years.
Wow. And you said it was a pretty special occasion that inspired you to buy it.
Yep, I bought it on my honeymoon.
Ooh, how'd your wife feel about that?
I still got her in the truck.
Oh, and what a fun thing. You and your grandpa work on these cars. What's that been like?
Oh, that's pretty fun.
Yeah.
Good time.
It's a good bonding experience. And I think it's the memories and the bonding that makes this so special, right? We've also got Tony here with us. He's the executive director of the Woodward Dream Cruise. The president, Greg. Greg, you've been the president. Well, you've been a part of the Woodward Dream Cruise for over 20 years. This is the last one. How are you feeling right now?
Well, it's the last one for me. I'm sure the Dream Cruise will survive another 25
years. I don't know, Greg.
But it's really great, and it's people like Joe who grew up in the area and come back with cars and celebrate the memories that they had here growing up. And there will be several hundred thousand people here today. I encourage everyone to come out and have a good, fun time at family event. It's free, and it's just going to be a great day for everyone to come out and enjoy these automobiles.
Yeah, 25th anniversary. It's hard to believe how fast time has flown. I know Joe was saying that he cruised before it was like sanctioned by the police and approved. He was cruising Woodward. But 25 years, this event, drawing people from all over the country. How does that feel?
It is amazing. This is really Americana on steroids, and really paying homage to the automobile in this region means so much. And to have Ford Motor Company as our presenting sponsor. But this guy leaving and retiring, his heart and soul has been into this like nobody else. And just can't say enough about Greg Rassel and everything he's done.
And I don't know how much people realize that there's just so much that goes on behind the scenes to make this so smooth. A lot of people just think, oh, you show up and you drive, or you show up and you walk. But there is so much logistically that happens to make this feel organic, run smoothly, and help everyone have a good and safe time. Thousands and thousands of people down Woodward. And if you've been here before and you feel like you come every year, there are new things to see.
Check out the new automobiles, because Ford is the Mustang, all the great things, the new Corvette. There's just a lot happening on Woodward today, and check it out. This is family fun at its highest degree.
And you never know what you're going to see. Beautiful classic cars like those. I saw Santa a little bit ago, and I know, Greg, you've got a favorite memory over your 20-plus years. What's your favorite memory here?
Well, I got to ride in the Goodyear blimp several years ago when they were here for an event, and cruise over Woodward from above, and that was quite a thrill.
Yeah, so many different ways you can watch. And of course, we will be continuing to cover this throughout the morning, the Woodward Dream Cruise. It is starting to get busier. I can hear the motors revving and running. We are right along Woodward, and there are more. Take a peek over here. More and more classic cars beginning to fill the street. I'm going to toss things back to you because we've got more looking to do.
All right, Jennifer Ann, thank you so much. Looking good. And, you know, she was talking about the many ways to watch.
Mm-hmm.
You can count on us. Remember, we're putting you in the driver's seat for the Woodward Dream Cruise. Our coverage continues with a special presentation along Woodward tonight at 7 o'clock right here on 7. Always such a great time. And